Hi Leo and Sarah. I had a quick app review that I wanted to share with you guys.
This is IRC999 for the iPad. It's a quick, simple app to set up, and it works in the background, so if you want to go to a website or something while you're in the Twit live chat, you can do that and then go back without getting kicked out. So hope everyone enjoys it.
I hope you enjoyed my review of IRC Chat 999, and happy 1-year anniversary to the Twit Brickhouse.